Good afternoon, folks, and welcome to a beautiful day in Long Beach, California, where the Los Angeles Bandidos are hosting the still unbeaten San Diego Barracudas. Barracudas and Dead Pelicans both control their own destinies. If they win out, they'll win California. I'm Chris Hallenberg. Going to be providing the commentary today. We have AD Cooney working the camera and general support. Looking forward to a great game with you. In the middle of the field today, we have Peyton Boyd. She's back for her second match as our sanctioned referee. Really love having her, enjoying her enthusiasm and seeing her willingness to continue to take on refereeing duties. And we are underway. So that is a yellow card against the Bandidos early. He'll be off for 10 minutes and it'll be a one-man advantage for San Diego. Ben advances the ball with a nice kick for the Barracudas, who are now into Bandidos territory with the man advantage. Nice gain there off the restart. San Diego with a lot of power on their runs early, really going to test the Bandidos defense here. Unfortunate turnover for the Barracudas there. Ben loves that kick, but unfortunately, at least in the games I've been at, his team doesn't love getting on the end of it as much. Somebody else. Good defensive stand there for the Barracudas, who are definitely going to be wanting to make the most of this opportunity with the sin bin early. It had been bend, don't break for the Bandidos defense so far, but with that seam, it's 4-0 to the Barracudas, getting the try with the one-man advantage. Thank you. coach Ben slots through the kick, and it is 6-0 to the visiting Barracudas here early. Barracudas can't handle the restart, and Bandidos are on the move. That's an almost immediate hopeful equal. The Bandidos will hope that's the equalizer. It is 6-4 pending the conversion. Conversion is good, and we are level at 6 inside the first 10 minutes.
Hey, Aaron, nice to meet you.
So does Garrett. So he's sitting there trying to get like.
Is that, I kind of had a big feeling.
Yeah, well. Are you going to come down?
Sin bin has come to an end, so we are level on men in addition to level on points as the Cudas prepare to kick the restart. Bandidos taken all the way back to the try line by the kick, but bring it out with plenty of confidence and authority there.
Thank you.
Barracudas with a solid gain off the penalty there. Referee's called for the scrum here. Turnover after the scrum presents a huge opportunity for San Diego here deep in the attacking end. Barracudas find pay dirt again on the edge. Going to be a very challenging conversion from that far side of the field. And I said it was going to be challenging, but it is good. So it is 12-6. Thank you. I'll be honest, folks, just the sound of some of these hits reminds me why I do not play rugby. I just help other people play rugby. Huge strip there for the Barracudas. They were really starting to get penned deep before that turnover. And that's the try for the Bandidos. Definitely a lively game early here. Booming kick, but no good. So it is 12-10 to the Barracudas here in the first half. Turnover on what was an otherwise promising drive for the Bandidos, setting up Barracudas with the ball again. Thought he had the seam there, but it sure closed up quickly. Good work by the Bandidos defense. We've got the kick and chase. But out the back. Sorry, folks, we've got the goal line dropout as that was actually touchdown in. I missed where the back flag was. My bad.
Get up! Get up!
A lot of determination in that run for the Barracudas. They know they are close here, and it's a big opportunity in a very tight game. This time the ball rolls out of play. Ball carriers are not going down easily today. Bandidos have not wasted any time bringing this up the field. Kick is picked up by the Barracudas, who are bringing it the other way.
All right.
We've got a, as you saw, we had a bit of extracurriculars, and we did see a yellow card there. So second sin binning of the day to go against the Bandidos. Booming kick off of the off of Coach Ben's foot will really move this ball down the field. Try has been awarded there. Just wanted to hold off until I was certain for you. That's a very quick way to take advantage of the sin bin for the Barracudas. Coach Ben making the conversions look easy, and it moves to 18-10 to the visitors. Short restart here. And referee Peyton Boyd has shown a red card after that hit. I believe that's to the player who first received a yellow today, which explains the decision to go red there. We are now arrived at halftime with the score 18-10 to the visitors, and the home team going to be playing down a man for the whole second half after the red card late in the first. That's certainly not slowing them down on moving the ball early here. Well, that might have been the commentator's streaks, folks. It is back to the Barracudas. Kick stays in, but is not taken cleanly by San Diego. Come on. Bandidos have it now after the mishandle. Packing up the middle. By Bandidos, who simply get there first off of the jump, and that's the try. Conversion is no good, and we're looking at 18-14 to San Diego. Restart goes directly out there. Ball to Bandidos, who are very much in striking distance, only down 4 points. Just to confirm for you folks, the yellow card that was still ongoing at the beginning of the half is over. So at this point, it's just the one man advantage for San Diego.
Yeah, boy!
Barracudas are knocking on the door here. Can they bring this level? Ball is turned over down on the try line. That's a really tough break for Los Angeles. San Diego looking for breathing space on both the field and the scoreboard right now. They've at least found the former. It's a foot race. And San Diego will definitely win the foot race here. That'll put them to 22 once they touch that down. Ben converts another conversion, and we're now at 24-14 to San Diego leading Los Angeles here today. A lot of time left in this one, though. Coach Ben livid with the lack of communication that let that restart go through. Yeah. San Diego looked like they might just be getting the breathing space to get comfortable, but that mistake put the Bandidos right back on their doorstep and in this game. There's the try. Man, that error hurt San Diego very quickly. Conversion's good, and we're back to a 4-point game. These mistakes on restarts are absolutely killing San Diego right now. They've still got the lead, but they are doing quite a bit to give it up with these errors. Level at 24. Conversion is good, and that is a 2-point lead to the Bandidos, their first lead of the day. San Diego really needs to stem the tide here and take momentum away from Los Angeles, or it could get ugly in a hurry for them. Forward pass brings that back. It was a tremendous opportunity for Los Angeles, but that one went forward according to our referee, Peyton Boyd. LA will take over well across midfield here. Bit of a wild finish on that possession. We've got ourselves another scrum, this time being fed by the Barracudas. Come on, come on, come on. Bandidos in again on the edge. Coming into today, San Diego controlled their own destiny in the California Conference, but if they drop points here today, they'll need to both beat the Pelicans on the road and get help. Barracudas showing fight off of the restart. As a reminder, it is 30-24. Bandidos leading Barracudas here as we're moving through the second half. Gonna have a quick revision to that score in a second in all likelihood, but this is getting fast between the twos. Try is awarded. Got there, but was not able to hold him up on the chase down. Now 34-24 to the home side. Kick is good. San Diego, who led by 10 earlier in the second half, are now down by 12, 36-24 to the home side. Thank you.
Bueno, estoy acá a la izquierda en la escalera estoy.
¿Sí?
Pero la puta madre.
San Diego ride the ball carrier into touch there. Barracudas keep that one in play. Say, get across midfield here, looking for a bad we need to try to get back into this. San Diego advanced the ball on the penalty there. Can they take advantage of the opportunity?
Thank you.
And with that drop, we are at full time, and the Los Angeles Bandidos have rallied back from 10 points down here in the second half to record their first ever win. Great day for the Bandidos. Also a great day for the Santa Rosa Dead Pelicans, who see their primary rival for the California Conference drop 2 points. In fact, actually, with other results, it's not just that they see their main rival out. They have clinched the California Conference. Without even playing in this particular match, the Dead Pelicans have clinched the conference.